Chief, is that you?
I'm Chiefy Weefy. Has some beefy with some Spartan Locky.
What are you doing, Jacob? I'm in it. Jacob.
How many years has it been since I used that signal?
Jake, I'm in it.
Frederick!
Game Changers here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook and the Twitter, are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5. I don't know. Okay. Hey man, don't patronize me. Starting game. I start game. I love lamp. I love lamp. Jacob, do you
love lamp?
Do you do you also love lamp, Jacob?
I love lamp.
Pretty ship.
There've been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
Oh, jeez.
Not yet.
Oh, jeez.
It's an Ion. A pre-covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access the Guardian.
Wait, have we started yet?
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
Hello, YouTube.
Because they haven't heard my great ideas.
I told you I was just gonna start the recording and just go with it. And we're just gonna keep on going.
Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a forerunner map.
Can we change it to a mode where like it's smaller words kind of?
I know, like the the subtitles are huge. Can you read it?
Can stop this.
I don't even know how to read, so
he's going to say Helios.
Oh, Jake. Jay was like, I don't know what the joke is here.
why are we laughing? Like, I don't think it's very funny that I can't read, okay?
Yay.
I get Chief for once.
Hell no, I'm Chief.
Loser face. Nah, I'm already Chief.
Bro, did you take him from me?
Yeah.
Poo-poo.
You be Linda.
Nah, I'm Fred.
Wow, sexist.
I know, because I like a DMR. Shotguns are good too, but I get killed too much close up, so. Wow. I guess we'll just park our Guardian right here.
I'm Chiefy Weefy.
I'm Fred.
Let's go fight it right now. Let's go 4v1 right now. Let's go.
Love to, Chief. Why'd she bring us here? Let's keep moving.
How does this thing get cracked? That's my question. Oh, that's right. That's
he's a cool kid?
No, that was when he fought Spartan Locke. That was like that cutscene I told you that we missed. That was poo-poo about, because him and Locke get like in a fist fight.
Who wins?
Chief made it out. I don't think anybody really wins.
No comm traffic on any band. No long range.
Chief, is that you?
Long way from nowhere. I'm Chiefy Weefy. Has some beefy with some Spartan Locky.
What are you doing, Jacob? I'm in it. Jacob.
How many years has it been since I used that signal?
Jake, I'm in it.
Frederick!
Oh geez, Jacob, we're stuck in the bubble. Whoa.
No, Linda!
Cortana, do you read?
Bye, Linda.
No response.
Oh, what the? How'd you guys get here?
Linda? Kelly?
Hey, Christian. Christian, watch this.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian.
No!
No!
Alright, now leave them.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did.
Hey! Jacob!
Ow!
Linda, no!
Bye, Kelly.
Ooh, pretty music.
Bird!
Whoa.
Do you think we have to, like, eat? Because I've never seen Chief's face. So, like, do you think he eats?
Maybe. Probably.
It's like Darth Vader. He's, like, paced. Planet by now. Fed in his suit.
Yeah, it's just like some astronaut stuff.
What's up here? I don't know what's up here.
Whoa! Well, Christian, we have to go to the objective, so like, don't even try to mess around, okay?
Alright,
even though I just wasted like 5 rounds on you.
But I found something.
Hey guys! I don't think I'm gonna be here, but I'm just gonna chuck a couple nades at you. Oh my gosh, I just killed most of them! Ah! I accidentally killed a suicide grunt. Christian, help me! There's all of them! Oh, I killed them all.
All clear.
That was easy.
I find
thanks, Christian, for open.
They seem hello? Confused. I don't think they've been
here long. Oh! Kelly and Linda, how'd you guys get here? Kelly and Linda are back, Christian.
Go ahead.
Dumb grunts!
Grenade.
You guys are trash.
Wow, Jez threw a grenade and came right back to my face. Oof.
Kelly, go do something to your wife! Wow, Kelly, you're trash. Linda, what are you doing?
I'm down.
Linda!
Dude, I'm dead. No way.
Linda, you're so trash!
She just didn't want to help anybody. You know what that was? That was revenge, dude.
Probably.
She's like, you're gonna kill me, huh? Mm-hmm.
Are you guys coming or are you guys just gonna stand there?
Yikes.
Hey, guys! Ow!
Yikes.
A ship just shot me! Ow! Is it back way? Where did this go? Whoa. I'm coming.
Oof.
Okay, Linda and Kelly, what are you
oh
guys
my
doing
gosh,
right now?
Yeah,
you're standing
slide.
There like a sack of potatoes. I just got murdered by a grunt. There's a grunt hand on me.
I got sniped.
Thanks, Spartan.
Christian. Oh. Christian. Linda. Oh wait, I can't even revive. Why? I only got blasted and incinerated. Like, doesn't matter. Christian, you're about to die because you're bad. Wow. Wow, Linda and Kelly, I didn't know you guys were part of the team. Waiting for Sif Edition to spawn, what do you mean?
Hello, Jacob, is that you?
I'm back from the dead, baby! Oh, what the, I can't even run through the portable shield things.
Oh, okay, so you have to run forward and press the melee button. I thought you'd press B. That's why I wasn't killing anybody.
Come!
The noise it made. Ugh.
Trash. Who's talking to you?
Yay.
Trash sack? I called you trash sack, trash. Why do grunts talk so much trash? Like, I have feelings.
Oh, jeez.
Forerunner facility.
It hurts my feelings a lot. Like, what's even your deal? Yeah, watch out for all these grunts. I heard they're really good.
Man, grunts about to go ham on your ass. I just saw you just pole axe that dude. He said, ugh.
Yeah.
Ooh, fusion rifle. Not bad. Oh, jeez.
Yah!
Yay.
Ow.
No!
No! Ow. Those turrets hurt. Ow. They hurt.
The path is shielded.
Oh, there's so much of them. I thought they're all done.
Oh my gosh.
Kelly.
That turret, dude. That turret's killing me. Linda's down.
Why does this turret keep on going after me?
Yep, we're all dead.
Tell it, you're bad.
You're trash.
Don't pull good guns.
Really, you just took my weapon. You suck.
My gosh, you see it's OP. Use all the turrets.
That's what I did, man, and it still didn't kill him.
Yeah, I just came up here and I flanked. Take out snipers first. If I can reach them. Okay, there's that guy.
It's because there's freaking elites in there.
Path is shielded.
Yeah, I kind of went for the flank. Ow. Got one of the turrets.
I know, I got the other one.
Must have been for this morning, Grandma. I thought he was dead! I like how they just jump into the turrets in the middle of a battle zone.
Shield lowered when the last of the Covenant.
Does anyone have a better gun than this like trash carbine?
Dude, the carbine's not that bad, actually. Assuming we're
right and Cortana is on 22 bullets. How did she get
here? The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace.
Great, Jacob, bolt shot? Wow.
You were so selfish, you just go for everything. It's mine.
Signal again.
Check out.
Seems like we're supposed to.
I want it!
Jacob, that is...
Wait, Christian, come here, I want to try something. Stand still. Oh, stand still, I said. Ready?
Jacob, don't do it. I don't know. That's great. I'm dead. If that signal is Cortana,
she's leading us to the consoles. She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
No! Bad!
Jacob.
We find out what's happening.
Jeez, another guardian. Another one of those.
I wonder. Oh jeez, no, that's not a good fall. Coming through with them.
Stands to reason.
Oh my gosh! Christian? I'm on the edge of a cliff. Oh, how scary.
Did you almost die?
See ya. Almost.
Really? You had to punch me?
What just happened?
You punched me.
I would have killed you if it wasn't a cutscene.
Yeah, good job. Yeah. Cortana's leading us here.
Chief. Look.
Frederick.
Oh no.
Oh, they're all dead.
Your mom?
Wow. Why? God, why? Oh, jeez, the massacre. Oh, jeez.
Oh, the alien! I feel so bad!
So that was
good. Feel so bad that all these mass killers were murdered, oh no!
What is this guy honestly hoping to accomplish with this sniper rifle at point-blank range?
Okay, guys, let's get a quick scope, real quick.
360.
Let's go, come on. 360, no scope, let's go! Uh-oh. Spaghetti.
Oh, that's the Warden
identify
again.
Identify yourself.
I am Spaghetti.
The Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
He's kind of big.
I'm getting a cell phone call.
And you came
scamper. Yo! You wanna go, Warden? Let's go! Let's go, Warden! Warden!
Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Give me the Cortana.
Not slow. Come. Let us talk some more.
He's creepy. Bad touch.
Spaghetti!
Bad touch.
Spaghetti.
Okay. Let's do it.
Let's go!
What do you intend when you reach her?
Warning, I don't really feel comfortable sharing my private information with you, so please leave me alone. Ow! Who just shot me?
There's people here, man.
Ow! Understood what she has become. You mean the dude that was supposed to be going after you and he just shot me for no reason?
Damn, dude, I just got pole-axed.
I just... But shut up! Christian, I tried to kill him for you, but it didn't really work out.
I know, he zoomed like right past me and ended my existence.
Stop it. Great, now we got these little fly thingies. Wow.
You know the best thing to kill like forerunners with is actually their weapons.
Shut up!
The responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I fell down a dark hole and then there's a lot of monsters down here. Ow. That didn't feel the greatest.
I'm doing it.
I want big guns.
Oh, I just got you.
I need an assist.
Kelly, help.
Thanks, I'm back.
Aw, you can't jump up there with them. That sucks.
Bet. Darn it.
Bet. What's down here?
Your time has passed.
Never mind. I'm gonna die.
Your battle for
scattershot! Whoever just made that noise, I'm scared.
The Warden Eternal's down there. Some of the boss fight.
Really?
Yeah, he's down there.
Can you guys stop shooting me? I'm just a poor innocent boy just trying to do my job. And you guys will not stop blowing me. Stop!
Stop being so rude.
You guys are actually hurting my feelings and... Seriously. Ow! What's that big thing over there?
That's Warden Eternal, dude.
The dude I'm shooting at?
Yeah, that's the warden.
Great. Well, I feel really proud of myself for shooting at the big dude.
Oof.
Oh, those are the guys.
I got you. I got him.
Kelly's got me, my guy. I tried punching one of those big guys and it didn't work out the greatest.
Oh, the knights? Yeah, they'll
I thought you said you wanted to talk and you're just bullying us. Ow. Ow, it's the warden. He's looking at me all freaky. Stop it. I'm sorry. I never meant to bully you. I had them shooting at your head.
Yeah.
Oh, I just shot him with a scatter shot, guy. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I can't breathe.
Got him.
You
see me sneak up behind like that? I was like, jeez.
My gosh, I watched that dude so far. Nice.
What?
Good work, team.
John, you made it. Oh my, I can't believe you're here.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Another thing.
Doesn't Genesis mean like beginning?
The warden will be back soon.
Really?
Oh yes.
You suck.
Sorry, Kush, I just had to do it.
See, this one they can't have friendly fire.
He got me. I found access to the gun. Access. I accessed it.
Dude, I just
what happened to you?
I just threw a grenade and I ran into it.
I didn't shoot that time.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Thanks, babe.
Thanks, babe.
Thanks, babe. So I appreciate you. Just a bunch of light rifles. Which I would take for ammo, but they won't let me.
Damn it, I did it again.
What the?
Okay, here it is.
Stop! I'm not getting you this time.
Chicken's not last.
Thanks, Spartan.
It'll be easier when we're face to face. The fluorescency I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility.
Aligned!
For once.
Focus on poverty, hunger, illness.
Christian, no! I helped you so much time!
I don't feel bad for you, Jacob, you know?
And he's afraid you're one. Shut up, Christian.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didag made it clear.
Stop. I hate you so much.
Step out of line and suffer.
You won't be like that, John.
See, I knew I couldn't trust you.
I didn't shoot at you.
Dude, I saw the bullets fly behind me. I saw it.
That wasn't me.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Just me. Like, you're just blaming everything on me. What I even do?
You've killed me several times. Whoa, what is this? Whoa.
What's the? Hey, give me a ride. Give me a ride.
Here, try getting in.
Ah, come down here. Ow. I can't get in. You know, just go do your thing.
There's another one over there.
The Phaeton's guns can Let me get on top of it. Alright, let's go.
I don't think this is gonna work.
What the? Oh, I want a rock. Ow! Leave me alone!
Let's go do something. I think we have to descend. Oh crap, never mind. Don't do that.
How do I go up? How do I go up?
It's the bumpers.
How do I drive up? Christian!
It's the bumpers, you dingy.
Oh. Well, I've never played this game before. Frick you! That's right, you little frickers.
People. Little fricks.
How you doing, Linda? Dang, look at Linda and Kelly, like, just chomping all over the place. They're just, like, with the big hops.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Cheese. Nice fly.
Thanks.
We commandeered more than one enemy vehicle at our time.
Boy. There's gotta be, like, one, like, we're locking. And Master Chief are like on the same team or something like that, that'd be dope. Jacob?
Is that where the gateway is? Yes, almost there.
That's fire.
Here it is.
Whoa.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
Thanks, babe.
Wow. That's pretty big, dude.